The California Department of Toxic Substances Control is working closely with residents near the former Exide Technologies facility to remove lead-impacted soil. This is the largest residential cleanup of its kind in California history. Nearly 10,000 parcels within 1.7 miles of the former Vernon Battery Recycling Facility may be impacted. DTSC contractors are on the ground working every day. Crews have already cleaned up hundreds of parcels, including Maricela Hernandez's property. She's lived in this home almost her entire life.
First of all, it went very nicely, very nice people, very mannered, clean.
To determine the extent of the contamination, DTSC took multiple samples of soil from more than 8,500 parcels. More than 300,000 samples were analyzed. DTSC has released an interactive map that details the lead contamination and identifies properties prioritized for cleanup as of January 1, 2018. The map is frequently updated to show progress in the cleanup. DTSC staff help homeowners understand their individual sampling results, as well as explain the actual cleanup process and schedule the work to begin.
They did their samples, they came back, they said we're going to be doing it in this day. I had another young lady come in and she explained everything to me, the process of either grass or rocks.
Residents learn how to prepare for the cleanup by removing personal items from areas to be excavated and clearing driveways or other access to backyards. All residents are offered temporary relocation during soil excavation and removal activities, but the decision to relocate is theirs. At the end of the cleanup, a final meeting takes place to ensure satisfaction. Manuel Morales is happy with his new yard.
Yes, everything is fine. We were all happy. There really weren't any issues. All went well.
Because each yard is different, cleanup times may vary, but the process is similar. DTSC contractors remove the contaminated soil and replace it with clean soil. While this is going on, the safety of residents and workers is a priority. Once the contaminated soil is removed, DTSC restores the landscaping by installing the type of ground cover personally chosen by the resident. Morales chose new sod for his yard.
Yes, I was satisfied and happy that the men did all of that. They came to work, they did the work. And yes, I would recommend it to people who have the same problem to do it, also for the sake of their own health.
As another precautionary measure, DTSC also offers interior cleaning once all exterior cleanup activities are done. This voluntary process involves removing any lead dust or fugitive dust or soil tracked into the home during cleanup activities. DTSC is committed to cleaning up residential properties, schools, parks, daycare centers, and childcare facilities with the highest levels of lead in the soil and the greatest risk of exposure. Our top priority is protecting the health and safety of people in this community, especially the youngest and most vulnerable. Many residents tell us that in addition to removing contaminated soil, DTSC is helping beautify the neighborhood.
I'm very, very happy. You feel nice to walk out of your house and you see green or rocks.
Residents who have questions about the project can call 844-225-3887. For more information, visit dtsc.ca.gov.